Good morning, STM. My name is Matthew.
And my name is Nia, and here are your announcements for today.
Attention all students. The first robotics meeting will take place today at 2:45 after school in room 137. New and previous members welcome.
An announcement for Sewing Club. Those students who signed up for the first meeting of Sewing Club are reminded that the meet today after school in room 116, the foods room. No materials are needed today. See Ms. Hutzel for any questions you may have. Thank you.
And now for your sports. Yesterday on the pinch, your Lady Knights gave the Gales a good thrashing, beating them 8-0. Goals were scored by Lena Jolly with a Hattie plus one to make it 4. Cardine Gedye with 2 and Jordana Boschman and Haley Jolly both with 1 each. Amazing shutout by Taryn Bianco. Don't miss our next home game on Wednesday at 2 p.m. Come support your Knights.
Last night, the senior boys volleyball team defeated CHS 2 sets to 1. Tonight, they face St. Mary's in their gym at 2:30. Good luck, boys.
Congratulations to the STM golf team on winning the city championship for the second year in a row. Colton Cheeseman led the team and also won the individual competition. The team competes in GHAC next week. Thanks STM.
STM, those are all of your announcements for today.
The time is now 8:16.
And remember, it's a great day to be a Knight.